Growing up, I didn't see much affection between married couples. Didn't see them holding hands while crossing roads, or husbands opening doors for their wives. I rarely heard the men say, sorry, please, or thank you to them. Over the years, as I traveled the world, I learned that love is respect. Love is behavior. Today, I see more and more men walking with their wives instead of walking ahead of them. I see husbands not letting their wives carry the grocery bags. I see them sharing chores. I'm seeing India change right in front of my eyes, and I'm delighted. Wrong for the right kind of man.